Okay, what we'd like to demonstrate is a cable lock on a semi-automatic handgun. We'll pick up the firearm. We'll pull the slide back. We'll remove the magazine. Set it down. Thread this through the chamber and the handle. And there you can see it's locked up, it can't be fired, and you can see there's no round in the chamber. And then to disengage it, it's pretty simple. Take that out, pick it up, and we're ready to go.